Every day, we either purchase or provide products and services, from retail to dining to pretty much about anything. Sometimes we find products that we love, and I mean absolutely love. We share it with our friends, we post pictures, status updates, check-ins, and social media raving. This is known as word-of-mouth advertising, and it's one of the most powerful advertising methods ever. This is why so many businesses invest so much on making sure you have a good experience as a customer. Because when you share your good experiences with your friends, you drive them more customers, which means more money, and making money is what business is all about. But let's think about this for a second. How much did the business pay you for driving them more customers? Nothing. Not even a thank you card. But not all businesses are created equal. Welcome to the powerful world of network marketing. There are businesses that understand the power behind word-of-mouth advertising, so they cut down on expenses such as TV commercials, printed advertisements, billboards, and even physical store buildings. So when they save, they pass those savings on to you through something they call a compensation plan. Here's how it typically works. Network marketing companies give you the opportunity to represent the company as an independent entity. This partnership allows you to benefit from a compensation plan. All compensation plans are different, but you're usually compensated for sharing their products and services to your friends. When your friends invite others to do the same, they get some cash, and you get a little bit more. In essence, network marketing is a strategy that compensates you not only for the sales that you personally generate, but also for the sales of other people you recruit. And because it is considered a home-based business, you don't have to quit your day job to earn some extra cash, unless you really wanted to. In fact, according to the Direct Selling Association, an estimated 15.6 million people in the United States are involved in network marketing, and a total of 92 million worldwide. Which means network marketing is here to stay. There are many things to consider when joining a network marketing company, so stay tuned for our next video on what to look out for. Until next time!